Welcome, everyone. My name is Melissa Armo, and I own a company called The Stock Swoosh. And tonight, I wanted to discuss with you a very simple topic that I get a lot of questions from people that want to know, Melissa, what is a short? We don't understand what a short is. And this comes from people that have never traded the market, or sometimes people that have never shorted. And so I'm going to do a very basic explanation of what a short is. When I'm shorting a stock, I am betting that the price is going to drop. I'm betting that it's going to fall. And then I'm making money on the downward move of the stock collapsing. For example, if a stock is at trading at $10, I am shorting it maybe at $10, maybe at $9.90, but let's say $10 to make this easy. If the stock drops down to $9, that's a dollar move. And I would make money if I was short because I would be getting the bet, okay, or the trade in the right direction down. So, for example, if I have 5,000 shares of a stock and I short it at 10 bucks and it drops down to $9, guess what? I would make $5,000 in that trade. So it depends on the size as far as how much money I'd make, the size of the share size of the quantity. Bottom line is, when you short a stock, you're betting that the price is going to drop. And that's really all a short is. So I prefer to short because short action, shorting action or selling action in a stock comes in fast. It is panicky. It's like an emergency effect. There is no emergency to buy a stock unless, for example, it's a hot tip or an IPO opening. But even then, there's no emergency. There's really no ever 1 second, 10 second, 30 second, 1 minute, 1:30 minute emergency to ever buy any stock. Really, there's not. But if you are long a stock and you are down money in the stock, if you're a person and you own it and you're long a stock and then the price of the stock drops and now you're down money, there's an emergency. There's a panic action. You have to make a decision and you have to make it quick because as the stock opens, it might be dropping immediately and you could be losing more money. And so I teach people how to find stocks that are going to act like that and do that every day in the market and do it quickly into the open between 9:30 and 10. It's a great system because you're really shorting on the panic move. And the bigger the move, the more money you can make. And the bigger the size, the more money you can make. So it's about getting the right pick. And I have a method and strategy to do that, which I teach in my Golden Gap course. If you would like more information on learning how to short stocks very quickly and strong moves and selling action, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com and I can tell you more. Thanks, everybody, and have a great night.